Well, the year was 1982. I was 11 years old now, and I'd gotten into a little trouble here and there. So I was living in a juvie home for boys. And I was getting ready to split that scene, and pronto.
Bob Seger? Be honest, back then you were listening to Leif Garrett. It was probably more like this.
No, sir, man. I don't like that crap. I'm a rocker, dude, through and through. Here's my favorite bands. AC/DC, Van Halen, not Van Hagar, Skinner, Def Leppard.
All right, I want you to settle down. Don't make me call your probie officer here. And riddle me this. Other than the fact that you dig looking like Jane Fonda and Clute, why don't you cut the wig now?
Well, yeah. I guess I could do that.
Xander just asked this Joe Dirt guy why he doesn't cut his wig right now, and you can tell he's never even thought about it.
Now, you know, except for the ratty stash and the pork chops, you're pretty clean shaven for a kid who lives in a trash can. No?
Well, I don't need to shave because it don't grow in right here and right here.
Now, you're telling me that you were so ingrained with white trash DNA that your facial hair actually grows in on its own, all white trashy like that?
I don't know what you're saying, but that's what's going on, yeah.